Okay, it's June 15th, and we're on our way out to go fishing to the get some mahi. So we're going through Adam's Cut. Some spectacular buildings here. Wonderful homes and boats. All right, now on board, we've got Patty, and she'll be doing some photography today. So what are you hoping to catch on your film?
I'd love to catch a mahi.
Good, good, mahi swimming, that's or jumping out of the water. I hope you get some good shots of that. Good. All right. Now at the helm, we've got Captain Bert. All right, so where are we headed today?
I think we'd like to stretch ourselves out to the Gulf Stream, maybe go about 15 to 20 miles, check out, see if we see some weeds, and take it from there. Maybe on the way out, we might pass a road for some wildlife in case we're getting wet.
All right, sounds like a good plan. And we've got CT on board. So we're off for a good day fishing. So we'll go through this cut, through some mangrove groves, and we'll be out to the open ocean.
You know I'm bad at communication. It's the hardest thing for me to do, and it's it. It's the most important part that relationships will go through. And I give it all away just so I could say that. But I know, I know, I know, I know that you're gonna be okay anyway. You know there's no rhyme or reason for the way it turned out to be. I didn't go and try to change my mind, not intentionally. I know it's hard to hear me say it, but I can't bear to stay. And I just know, I know, I know, I know that you're gonna be okay anyway. Always keep it.